This is a very simple circuit. It's a LED dimmer using a joystick. So there you can see all the connections. This part is not part of the circuit. The connections there, and this basically works in the X axis. So to the left you are dimming, to the right brighter. So right, so in the middle has a half brightness, basically controls the voltage going to the LEDs using pulse width modulation. Left, right, very simple.